11-3 in that second period. Here's Johnny Gaudreau in with Monahan. Gaudreau off the boards, out front with a pass, they score! Mark Giordano on the back door, set up by Gaudreau. 21 seconds into the period, and it's a one-goal game.
Well, that's the way to start. Wonderful release from Mark Giordano. We've got a game wreck.
Boy, with a setup like that, he's not going to miss very often. No chance for a lock, and the Flames cut the lead to 3-2. Rebound in the corner. Johnny Gaudreau racing to the play. Back to Brody. Over to Giordano with a one-timer, scores! Mark Giordano, second of the game, and the Flames tie it at 3.
A rocket! Blue shot!
They set up Giordano for a couple of opportunities. Beautiful first shot by Mark Giordano. Keep the puck alive, right in the wheelhouse. TJ Brody to Mark Giordano. That's why we have a 3-3 game going into overtime.
Pass, though, intercepted as Brendan Lemieux got in front of it. Lemieux out there with Roslovic and Nikolai Ehlers. Dylan Dubé sends it across to Giordano, scores! What a shot by Mark Giordano, and another assist for Dubé.
He makes no mistake, that's a beauty. It goes off of Brossoit's glove, but Giordano, who scored 13 goals last year, wow, he really shows what he can do with his release.
And the Flames will reset in their own zone. 2 minutes to play, first period. Shots 14-5, stretch pass. Lindholm, wrist shot, score. Right circle, blew it right over the right shoulder of Cam Talbot. It was the stretch pass that freed him up, and Lindholm made no mistake. 3-1 Flames.
They start with the control of the puck. Pouliot goes across the goal. Dolman moves in, takes a shot that is blocked. And they win this draw back to Brody. Brody walks the line. Giordano takes a look, waits, shoots, scores!
Good face-off win. Look at that battle won to get the puck back to the blue line. D to D on their first goal. It was the same situation. And for Giordano, boy, I'll tell you what, I think he just faked out Markstrom here. I thought he was screened, but he was wide open. You could see that. And that fake wrister as he comes in, he delays on the initial shot. You'll watch him look under the arm. That one beats Markstrom. It's a 2-2 game.
They keep on the pressure. Ryan O'Reilly with a pass across. Another chance. Pass down low. Fed out front. Giordano's down. He cuts off that pass from Maroon.
And boy, did he do a great job right here, stripping the puck of Tarasenko. Good body position.
Excellent desperation and battle level on this penalty kill.
It comes to the far point to Brody. Banks it down the boards. Fired back up the near side. Mark Giordano knocks it down. One more time for Gaudreau. Lindholm scores! What a setup by Johnny Gaudreau, and Elias Lindholm ties the game at 1.
He makes two Nashville Predator players look silly. Mark Giordano, a beautiful pass down to Johnny Gaudreau, and then a nice finish there by Lindholm.
Put it in behind the net. Mark Giordano will chase it down. Forwards are changing. Giordano cuts out front. Shot stopped by Rene. Final 5 minutes of the second period. Puck off the glass. Mark Giordano steps up and keeps it alive with a pass out front to Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau shoots, scores! What a play by Gaudreau. His second goal of the game and his 300th career point.
And what a play by Giordano as well. He made the play at the wall, keeping it in. Very aggressive here. An opportunity here for the Rangers, a clear, but look at the aggressive pinch. He gets inside, makes a perfect pass, and you talk about patience. Just bought himself some time, kept his feet moving, go back, good mobility, keep your feet moving, keep the puck away from the defender's stick, and then an absolute rocket underneath the arm of Lundqvist. Beautifully done.
Hakaniemi to the near side. Backhand pass out front, hit traffic. I think it went off the leg of Mark Giordano.
And let's see if it hits Mark Giordano. Yes, indeed. What a stick by Giordano. Unbelievable presence to get the stick on the puck.
Lifted to the line. Giordano knocked it down, but swept out to the neutral zone. Here's Anderson. Ahead to Tkachuk. Gains entry. Tkachuk, hard pass. Backlund, up front, they score! Lindholm with the finish.
And credit the captain for this entire play. He's not going to get a point, but he absolutely buries Tatar by the Canadiens bench, sending a big message. Flames go the other way. Beautiful tic-tac-toe passing, Backlund. And there's Lindholm. Great fundamentals by Lindholm. Stick on the ice. That's all due to the captain.
Puck comes to Monahan. 15 seconds to go. Mark Giordano again. Up front, Monahan stop. Great save. Promptly smothers the rebound. His best of the game.
And then this is just a nice little patient play by Mark Giordano, waiting for Monahan to get to the net to get his stick on it. Copley with another good save here in overtime.
Jake Gardner to Kadri into the slot. Tavares with the shot that was blocked. Marner gets a hold of the puck, makes a move and took his shot. Giordano stayed right with him, deflected that away from the net. But kept in by Dahlin, quickly across to Oposo. He shoots, that was blocked. As Eichel and Reinhardt with him. Rasmus Ristolainen trying to cut out front. Nice play by Mark Giordano to steal the puck. Ristolainen battling though. Taken away by Monahan. He finds Johnny Gaudreau. Mark Giordano joins him 2-on-1. Gaudreau, Giordano! Gaudreau scores! A beauty in overtime, and the Flames complete the comeback and win 2-1 in Buffalo.
And it's all the captain in his own zone. So he sets up Gaudreau for the goal, but it was his defensive work in his own zone behind the net that made this whole play possible. Excellent effort by Giordano. Strips Ristolainen of the puck and then out battles him. Gets some help from Monahan. And then, not only that from Giordano, then he busts his butt up into the play to get involved offensively. That is a true 200-foot play by the captain. That was phenomenal. Johnny Gaudreau, the beneficiary of all that hard work of the captain. Wonderful play. You can't ask more leadership from your captain, Rick.
Bank pass to Brody. Moves it to the forehand with a long shot. Blocker save. Giordano up front, and that's off a skate wide as Dubé had to go off Landeskog into the corner. Great chance there. Lots of room, too. Landeskog follows up to McKinnon. Taken away from him. You're right, Kelly. The Flames done a very good job on this top line for the Avs so far in this game. Here's Backlund in. Giordano joins the rush. Shoots! Scores! Some more third period magic for the Calgary Flames. They take the lead 5-4.
And what a play by TJ Brody to get his stick on Nathan McKinnon right there. Strip him of the puck. There's Giordano. D to D, and Giordano now jumps into the play. And he's going to get the return pass. And maybe through a little bit of traffic, the defenseman. But Mark Giordano gets this nice feed and buries it short side on Varlamov. We've got a great one here. 5-4 Flames after entering the third, down 4-1.
Girard, and he'll feed it ahead. Out of the reach of Landeskog. Flames have a chance for a 2-on-1. Kachuk with Berlink. Berlink scores! Sixth of the season for number 67. And the Flames are up by 2.
And it's all about transition game. There's the quick up. And that catches the Avalanche. They are poaching. So that one pass, chip off the boards, and that leads to a 2-on-1. Kachuk, and it looks as though to me the Avs have no pushback whatsoever.
He waits and shoots. That's a block by Giordano.
Shots are one apiece in this period to this point. Here comes Saad. He'll get a shot, but that's blocked. Good play by Giordano, who fell in front of it.
Mark Giordano, just love the way this guy plays hockey. Old school hockey, takes away the shot there, basically. The pass also.
Tyler Toffoli onto the puck. In he comes, shoots, and that goes off a defender. As Mark Giordano went in front of that one and steered it high and wide. Feeds it back to Doughty. Watched by Backlund. Here's Kopitar again. Shoots, and that never got through. It was blocked by Giordano. Carter wins it. Doughty fakes. There's a shot by Kopitar, blocked by Mark Giordano. Brody with a nice pass to Mark Giordano with a shot, rings it off the goalpost. That close to being a tie game.
Mark Giordano just rings one off the far post on Martin Jones, who gets caught kind of sliding a little bit too far to his right.
Good hit thrown by Mark Giordano on Justin Braun, who had crept down the boards from the right point. Kachuk with a pass to Backlund and deflected away from danger. Flames get it back. Good steal by Hathaway. Kachuk makes a play to Brody. Brody gets around Mete, who's lost his stick. Pardon me, that's Houdon. Puck played across to Mark Giordano. Back to Brody. In deep, forced behind the net. Brody, Tkachuk scores! Well, that shift was something else. And Tkachuk gets his second and makes it 2-1.
Flames have had the pressure on the Canadians the entire period, and you look at just how determined they are on the puck. They get it back to Brody in the slot, and he's able to get away from the Canadian defenders and spot Matthew Tkachuk.
Smart play by Brody. You notice that Houdon had lost his stick and then took advantage and went right on the attack.
Yeah.
Here's a chance for Dreisaitl. Pulls back, gushes off, clip bomb shot, goes high and out of play.
What a stick by Giordano there as he just gets there at the right moment to deny Klefbom from a real high quality chance.
But it's intercepted, and here goes Scheifele on the left side now to Ehlers, back to Scheifele, he'll chip it in, and Riddick taking no chances, hangs on. And then Scheifele gets involved with Mark Giordano, and that'll draw a crowd deep in the Calgary zone. And Mark Giordano not happy with Scheifele, who's down on the ice right now.
Well, is this a good thing, Rick? Is this going to be a something like Battle of Alberta on Saturday? I love it. Good passion already here starting. And nice little pass from Ehlers. You can see Scheifele takes down Giordano. And of course, they're going to go at each other.
The funny thing is, neither of those guys get a penalty.
Right.
Out of all that. Truba looking to change that with a shot. It goes off Mark Giordano. Flames captain able to block that as the puck deflects out of play. Plays it across to TJ Brody with a shot. And that's knocked down by Hudobin. Puck comes back to Brody. Brody shoots. Hudobin got a piece of that. Steered it wide. Backlund again. TJ Brody one more time. Brody bobbles. Keeps it alive. Little foot pass to Backlund. He'll dump it in deep. Bennett had his stick held. Fans want a call. The play continues. Brody. In deep now. Finds Mark Giordano. Giordano shoots, scores! Just a minute 10 after they tied it up, Mark Giordano puts Calgary on top, 3-2.
And this play should have been dead about 30 seconds before. And then finally get the puck back to Giordano. Lots of traffic. Hudobin had an easy chance to glove that harmless shot from TJ Brody. All of a sudden, it's a 3-2 lead by the Flames.
Stars get to it to hold. Haskin in, a shot blocked by Giordano.
In comes Carter over the line. Swings wide. Sharp angle. And the shot was blocked by Giordano. And he gets the puck. With a pass to Lindholm, who banks it ahead to Tkachuk. Michael Backlund. Empty net. Breakaway. And out of ceiling.
What a patient play by Mark Giordano in his own zone. He knows the pressure's coming. The Kings have six players. Just good patience right here. Takes the extra time to make a good pass, and then it's just tic-tac-toe up the ice.
As the Blue Jackets apply some late pressure, Walensky shoots, and that goes off Giordano. And the Flames go to work. Power play's been hot. There's a long shot. Score! Right on cue, Mark Giordano finds the back of the net.
Doesn't get more simple than this. Win the draw, get the puck back to the point, have bodies go to the front of the net. And I'm not sure if this is deflected or just lots of traffic. This is a team that's very resilient.
Poke back up the boards. Nudavar lifts it into the corner. Foligno settles it down with a play in front. And that's blocked by Mark Giordano. Great play by the Flames captain.
Mark Giordano on Anderson, another big block.
Giordano got the only assist. Here's Gaudreau carrying in. Monahan, nice pass. Tkachuk over to Mark Giordano. Shoots, and that's blocked. Rebound, Monahan scores! First shot blocked. Monahan goes top corner. Another power play goal, and it's 7-5 Flames.
And here's those quick hands. One of the things he does really well, though, elevate from in close. And incredible release. We're spoiled now because we get to see him so often, but that is a big goal.
And game three in Columbus went to double overtime. Washington wins that game. They win the next three after that, and they take that series in six. And how different that could have been.
Yep.
Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Nice move. Gaudreau scores. Wow.
And, yep, goalie change.
What a goal by Johnny Gaudreau, his second of the game.
So Mark Giordano with the pass.
Just incredible hockey sense to by Johnny Gaudreau. Oh. Wait. He had Monahan off to the right, and you know what?
Oh. Wow.
That's a good defense from Werenski. He can skate really well. A little stutter step from Gaudreau, and all of a sudden buys some time, hesitates, goes 5-hole.
Last time the Flames scored 9, February 14th of 2011 against Colorado. That's a big hit by Giordano as he took Sedlak into the boards. Suter out front with a pass, that's tipped away. Granlin pressure, stolen by Gaudreau. 2-on-1 with Lindholm. Johnny Gaudreau, Lindholm scores! Can he shoot the puck or what?
There's the turnover. Giordano does an amazing job getting on that. And then the vision of Johnny Gaudreau to spot Lindholm trailing just a couple feet behind him. Take a look at Johnny just trying to find the lane. What a beautifully placed shot by Lindholm. I think the rest of the league starting to figure out that Lindholm has one of the best releases in the game right now.
Mark Giordano settles it down for the Flames. Springs Gaudreau trying to get around Brodin. Here's Johnny Gaudreau with the puck. Nice pass. Lindholm scores! Wow, Gaudreau and Lindholm do it again, and it's 2-0 Calgary.
It all starts because Mark Giordano is brave enough. He knows he's going to get hit by Greenway, who's 6'6", and he still makes a play up the ice. There's the big hit. And then, as we mentioned early in the first period, Johnny Gaudreau is really feeling it today. What a nice little hesitation from Lindholm. Normally, it's that quick release, and the change of pace throws off the goalie stay lock. Flyers read it perfectly, and away they go. And then they come in on a 3-on-2 basically, and Giordano just works extremely hard to take away that pass back to Gostisbehere. That's a great effort.
Flyers able to work it back the other way. Konechny pushed to the boards with a good check by Mark Giordano. Watched by Jankowski. Pass deflects in front of the goal. Flames pick it off and away they go. 2-on-1. Mark Giordano with Ryan. Giordano shoots, scores!
And then Giordano on a 2-on-1, he elects to shoot short side and rips that. There's the pass from Patrick into the dangerous area. Just a vicinity pass, it wasn't tape to tape. Giordano spots the opening short side. Nick Stolarz, he didn't have much room there either, Rick. Stolarz is 6'6", and he covers a lot of the net. Right off the faceoff against the boards, there's Giordano and Konechny going after each other, two hard-nosed players. And then Giordano, first opportunity after that. He goes right back after the right winger, gives him a shot right at the blue line. And that hate continued on until finally down low behind the goal line, that they're both gonna be given roughing penalties.
Back to Gostisbehere. Here's Konechny again, shoots. That was blocked by Mark Giordano. Picked up by Jankowski. And he plays it all the way down the ice. Couturier. Provorov with speed, cuts in front, stopped by Rittich. Provorov off the wing, and Rittich with a great save in overtime. And here goes Monahan, racing onto the puck. Sean Monahan, up front for Gaudreau. Gaudreau, stop, rebound, they score! Johnny Gaudreau in overtime, and the Flames do it again. With a 6-5 win over the Flyers.
And all because of a fantastic save by David Rittich. Provorov gets an excellent opportunity, great speed, tries to go 5-hole. Rittich closes it off, and away the Flames go. Monahan gets it over to Gaudreau. He gets a first good chance. Giordano with a second chance, and great hands by Johnny Gaudreau to finish it off. What an exciting hockey. The building is going crazy here.
Well, they don't get much better than that if you're a Calgary Flames fan. Just an incredible comeback. Another third period come from behind win, that's 7 already this season. And that might have been the most fun of all.
It was.
Plays the puck to Suter. looking for a shot. Passes instead to Dumba. Shot blocked by Giordano. And away goes Mark Jankowski with Giordano, 2-on-1. Giordano shorthanded. Scores! Mark Giordano with a shorty. And the Flames open the scoring in St. Paul. Nobody was sure it was Incassi. He got stuck up top. But no doubt about it, the Flames get a shorthanded goal.
They switch sides on the penalty kill as Jankowski got caught a little low. Lindholm pushes up and it creates this 2-on-1. And watch this finish by Mark Giordano. I mean, it's upstairs so much, it gets stuck on the back bar. I mean, he just put this in a perfect spot. But you can see the ref in the corner didn't signal it was a goal until late.
How about Mark Giordano now? That's 9 points in his last three games and half a period.
Look how high up Giordano goes, and a nice job just getting back and getting his stick on it.
Giordano turns from a hit. Oh, he's tied up by Hendricks, who stays on and forced a turnover, and Riddick makes the save on a sharp angle shot. And now a fight in the corner as Giordano and Hendricks drop the gloves. Here's Granlund. Behind the net, stolen, and a good play by Mark Giordano, and the Flames captain able to clear the zone. He'll feed it to the line of Mark Giordano. All the way across to Lindholm. Giordano again. Wrist shot deflected. They score the rebound. Matthew Tkachuk. First goal at home for Tkachuk back in St. Louis. And he makes it 1-0 Calgary on the power play.
The initial tip gets stopped by Jake Allen. He can see he tries to get out in positioning to block that puck from Tkachuk's stick. But then as he does that, he leaves the net wide open for that rebound opportunity. And good hand-eye coordination there by Matthew Tkachuk. His first ever goal at home here in St. Louis.
Flames control. Lindholm's back into the play. Johnny Gaudreau feeds the puck to Mark Giordano. Here's control. Giordano shoots, scores! Power play, 2-for-2, and it's 3-0 Calgary. And what a rocket by the Flames captain.
This is the plethora of options that the Flames have, and just a little give and go. If Johnny Gaudreau doesn't come up high, that doesn't bring that other penalty killer up high. Now he's created a 2-on-1 for him and Giordano on that top penalty killer, and Giordano just puts it into the back of the net.
How about Mark Giordano? Watch his right foot take away the pass from Cirelli. That would have been an open net for Kucherov. Great read by Mark Giordano.
Brian Little in with line A. Little, line A, shot blocked. Monahan back to Giordano. Gaudreau, Giordano, shoots, scores!
Power play puts the Flames up by 2.
Right from the faceoff, goes back to Mark Giordano, and he gets it to the boards. Johnny Gaudreau then just walks the line a little bit, and there's the deflection again. Watch Giordano walk the line nicely, trying to get a lane.